Hello everyone, this is Shady Grove and I've got Mr. B with me. So he's gonna be helping me record today. Can you say hello?
Hello.
That would be him. Okay, so I think I'm gonna suck it up and go downstairs and be a big girl and go check out that cave. I mean, I have to, right? Let's see. I'm going to put this in here because why not? And then I'm going to go downstairs. I'm not going to hit the concrete. I'm going to hit the water. And I'm going to dump all my stuff in here so I don't lose it. I've got 3 iron swords. Okay, I'll take some pickaxes just in case I find like some diamond or something. And then I'll take my food. Oh, and there's a creeper. So the creeper exploded. I got the zombies. Let's put some torches up so that we don't have them spawning around in here. There's some dirt and some lava. I'm gonna love. Let's see. Let's mark all around where we came out. There's some more lava down there. Oh, this is beautiful. Actually, the lava is really pretty. And then there's, of course, this giant lava lake down here. Okay, so that wasn't nearly as bad as I was worried it was gonna be. Guys, I'm a really big chicken. All right, so it looked like they spawned over here, so we're gonna put some torches up over here so they don't spawn. We should be relatively safe, right? Oh, there's a little bit. Oh, right, this is more lava. But it almost looks like if I had gone down like maybe one more, I would have found lava. What do you think, bud? I think he approves. Okay, we're gonna go get all of our mining stuff that isn't in any sort of danger. Did I not make any extra shovels? Kind of a doofus for that. Okay.
Banana!
I'm not gonna draw you a banana right now, bud. I made the mistake once. Oops. I made the mistake once of... Okay, you can have a cookie. When we were still learning about using crayons, I made the mistake once of drawing him a banana with his crayons, and now every single time he finds the crayons, he wants me to draw him a banana. Oh gosh, that was almost stupid of me. Let's see. Okay. So we're gonna go in sneak mode. Okay, so we're gonna have to find a safe way down. But I, right now, am interested in this guy. Getting around this big, lovely lava lake. We gotta find diamonds before we can turn the lake into obsidian and mine the obsidian. Don't worry, we will very soon. What is that? Well, at least I know he's there. Are those good cookies?
Yeah.
Mr. B has some shortbread cookies that are Thomas the Train Engine brand. He got them for Christmas and he is enjoying them. Can you say they're yummy?
Mommy!
They're yummy. What on earth is that? Okay, so that's a zombie villager. I do feel a little bit bad about that. But that was also kind of, you know, I feel like that was not safe. Okay, so there's definitely more bad guys up there. There's definitely more cave up there. That skeleton has not seen me yet. I hate skeletons because they're ranged. And that one I won't be able to get to for a while. Because... yeah, let's work on finding a way down here. That one I won't be able to get to because he's on the other side of the lava, so once he sees me, I'm in like immediate danger, and that was a dumb thing to do, to dig straight down. I know. You guys can all berate me for my stupidity. I didn't even check over there. Okay, so this is just like a little secret passageway kind of a thing. Cool. That's awesome. No big deal. But we definitely don't want anything spawning up here. Okay, so then we'll continue to come around here. Oh my gosh, look at how awesome this little cave is. I'm really excited that we found this. Okay, so now we're going two in so we can be well away from the lava. There's some gold. Oh. Oh, look. Come on, just fall in the lava already. Thank you. I heard him, and I didn't know where he was.
Thank you!
Yes, thank you. All right, so then we're gonna come up here. We're gonna place torches. We're gonna be brave. Oh, there's a creeper. Yep. All right, so does this, no, this ends here. All right, so that's good to know. Oh, that's probably a pretty big vein of coal. Yeah, baby?
Mama!
What, bud? Oh, oh, oh. bud. Did I knock? Oh, son, what do you want? You guys can't see this because I don't have a webcam. But he is yanking on the arm that is controlling the WASD. So I'm trying to hold him and keep my Minecrafting poise. There's Lapis. This is beautiful. Right? So, this might seem funny, but my son is here with me. And I just got this frightened feeling for him because I am so close to lava and I was like, he could fall in. Oh no, wait. It's a video game. He can't fall in.
Thank you.
For what, the cookie? Is that a bad guy I heard?
Cookie.
Oh, did you find the rest of them? We're just gonna make this all the same level. Let's just go all the way through. I wonder if it's not two lakes, but one. Sudden movement was me being scared. Guys, parenthood is scary. It's amazing how many things children can find to do that can kill them. Like, it's shocking. I'm just gonna tell you. It's great, but it's scary. Okay, I was like, what is that? Alright, and the lighter one is diorite. Barlow, have you gone poop? Mm-mm. Are you sure? That's another joy of parenthood. But I will tell you this, it's always better for them to be pooping than not pooping. Not pooping is not fun. Dang it, I just used my iron pickaxe on all that. Shucks, I'm an idiot. Guys, I'm a doofus. I bet you guys were yelling at me the whole time, weren't you? Switch pickaxes! I'm sorry I didn't listen. I'm sorry. I thought I could do it my way, and I was wrong. No? No what?
Papa.
Do you like playing the video games with Mama?
Yeah.
Yeah. If he actually was playing Minecraft, you would just see this little message all the time in the bottom right corner, the bottom left corner. It's like, Mr. B fell into lava. Mr. B fell into lava. Mr. B fell into lava over and over again. Because that's what he would do. And then I really would be sad because he would be continually dying. Apparently I have a soft spot for things like that. My dad has this really funny story about me. When I was a little girl, I stayed home sick from school one day and he had bought Oregon Trail, that wonderful old video game. No, I'm not dating myself at all. It wasn't like the command line one. It was like the one that looked like you went into the store and you would talk to the people and anyway. But he was nice enough to name the characters after our family members. And so he would be playing, and, you know, there came a point where my brother died of, like, dysentery, of course, or something. Which that would be a horrible way to go, by the way. That does not sound fun. Anyway, my brother died, and I, like, was really sad. Like, I was crying. And my dad was like, I didn't realize that he meant so much to you. And then, of course, I felt like a doofus because he was my brother. Of course, I didn't love him enough to cry for him when he died. And so we kept playing, and then my dad died. And that's when I lost it. I was like, I can't play anymore because you died. So, you know, I get attached to the characters in video games. Don't blame me. You know. Right, B?
Yes.
Yes? No, 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 no. We do not press any buttons. Are you pressing buttons? It sure looked like you were. Someday you will be big enough to press the buttons by yourself. Okay, so there's lava. Yeah. So where is this lava lake going? Oh no! My son has a toy chainsaw. He did, in fact, just come chase me down with it running. That was that noise you heard. Guys, I'm really excited that I was brave enough to actually get my butt out here and see what this cave was like. It's cool. I mean, I knew it would be, but still. I really hope that it doesn't get to be one of those things where it's like a huge lake with rocks, like, down in the middle of it, because I don't like rocks hanging down in the middle of my lava lakes. It's just not okay. I will leave ores. Eventually, I'll find a way over to the ore. Okay, I need more space, don't I? It's all so tidy and neat. Okay, well, pretty soon I think we're gonna have to be done, but that's okay. Because we have done a lot. We can stand in one spot and see lapis and gold, or no, the lapis is right there. We can see redstone and golden lapis and coal and iron, and this is just so beautiful, guys. I'm so excited. Now, this is the thing about Minecraft. I have no clue what you can do with lapis. I have absolutely no stinking idea what you can do with lapis. I know you can make it into a dye. But something tells me that's not the best thing to do with lapis. Maybe some, is it something to do with farming? Yeah, I'm lost. So, I'm super excited to find out. Yes, dear?
Mommy!
What? Do you want Mommy to quit playing Minecraft so you can go to bed? Yeah, that sounds pretty awful, huh?
Pickish.
You want your juice?
Yeah.
Did you shut the door? Because I think your juice is on your table.
Ow!
Do you want me to open the door for you? Alright, give me a sec, guys.
Pickish!
It's on. Oh, never mind. There it is. You drink it. Little stinker lied to me. Ooh. Look, there's another little lava area. Now see, I was hoping to be able to have like a little passageway that went behind that. But looks like that is not to be. Man, this is so cool. We are gonna do this though, because this is just intelligent. So we're still looking for diamonds. This actually is kind of pretty music. I'm wearing headphones, but the sound is coming out of my computer. Of course. Naturally. Oh yeah? Alright, now let's switch back to the normal one. Right guys? What are you doing, bud? All right. So I kind of feel like we could. Let's see, where was that? That was a secret passageway. Kind of feel like we could. Oh, let's go look up in here. See what there is to see. Get the iron. Oh yeah, there was another little lava pool down here. I don't know how big this one is, so. Oh, it doesn't look like it's very big. We'll still make sure. Because there could be diamonds around here, guys. Oh. Oh, look, there's my, well, this is awkward. I guess we'll just build that up. And then not make that. Yeah, I don't think it's much bigger than this. It looks like there's. Yeah, there is. Okay. That's as big as it gets. All right, I heard something. Where is it coming from? Dang it. I don't like hearing bad guys. I'm not seeing them. It makes me very nervous. Just gonna dig back this way a little bit. Hey, look, here's some gold. Ooh, wrong one. Okay, so I hear a ton of zombies. Found them. Yeah, I know, but are we in trouble? Is there a bad guy? Yeah? That creeper's just like, I gotta check this out. Whoa. What exactly is going on? This is going to take forever. So there are two zombies in enchanted gold armor. I'm really happy with myself that I managed to kill that creeper. Makes me happy. I'm gonna go put my stuff up and then I will come back. Actually, this might be it for this episode, but we will come back. We're gonna do this so I can not fall to my death. What do you think, bud? Was this fun? Hey, was this fun? Yeah? Did you have fun? Don't know how much fun you can have watching someone else play. Well, yes, I do. I do it all the time. What am I talking about? Of course I have fun watching other people play Minecraft. Don't know how much fun a two-year-old can have watching other people play Minecraft. I can understand. Okay. So I think we're going to call it a night here. It was a lot of fun. I'm going to go up and get a door, actually. We're going to do this. We're going to protect our mine by having a door. Oh, yeah, right. The endless ladder. So somewhere on the way up, there's a cave as well that I'm really close to because I can hear the zombie groaning. What was I gonna get? Oh yeah, a door. Is it a birch door or no? We'll get an oak door. Oak doors will last a lot longer. Okay, and then we're gonna hang out. We're gonna go to bed. We're gonna call it a night. We had a great time hanging out with you guys. We'll see you guys next time. Can you say bye bye?
Bye bye.